Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to completely uninstall your IntelliJ IDEA. So let's get started. So first thing, make sure that you do not have IntelliJ IDEA opened on your system. So after closing it, just go to search and type for control panel and just open it, and here go to programs and features, and here if you go for I, you'll be having the IntelliJ IDEA Community Edition like this. Just go into right click and uninstall. So it's from JetBrains. Click on yes and make sure that you're checking everything okay. Check this and check this also and just click on uninstall. So this will take some time, so just be patient till then and just click on close, and that's it. And now if you search for again IntelliJ, you won't be getting anything over there. So now we are fine with this, and go to C, program files, and here you will be having anything called as JetBrains or IntelliJ. So final thing is, just go to search again and type run and open this system run, and here you are going to type percentage local app data percentage, everything in smaller case, and click on open. And here if you scroll down, you will be having the JetBrains over here. And in my case, I'm having PyCharm also installed, so I can't delete the entire JetBrains folder. But if you don't have PyCharm, you can basically just delete this folder, okay? So I will just go inside and just delete the IntelliJ folder alone. So that's it. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.